Oh ja. That's pretty steep. So it adjusts itself to go sideways instead of up and down. So it because it knows it's tilted. Coming downhill adjusts its motor. And then turns at the bottom. There you go, folks.